So again, you guys are the ones that are going to be polling on this, so you let me know. Okay, we're gonna try something here. I was told by someone to give this right here a listen. They said this is like 30 of the most iconic or well-known rock and roll songs. And the idea here is to get you guys to tell me, out of all these numbers, I guess it's 30. You tell me which of these 30 you would like me to react to next. Now, one of the best ways you can do this is when you leave a comment, you can tell me which number. That'll save you from having to type in, I don't know who these people are gonna be. But I'm pretty sure Elvis is going to be one of them. So let's just say if you put in there Elvis Jailhouse Rock, da 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 da. Instead of you having to do that, I think and I'm hoping that since he's saying it's 1 through 30, you will just say number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4. That's what you will have to do. So this is going to be pretty interesting to do it this way because this is going to be a nice way of me actually being able to just to randomly pick out a reaction song. It's just something I'm just throwing in there just to do a little bit differently here. But this is not like an all the time type thing. I'm just doing this just because it might add a little bit more flavor, a little variety to your life while you're not really doing a whole lot anyway. Nobody is, except for us essential workers. But anyway, what I'm going to do is I'm going to play these songs. If there's some of them that I've already reacted to, I most likely definitely will not be doing that because I've already done it. Duh. But others, you let me know. So again, if you are watching this, when you comment, just say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Just do that. And I'm going to take a tally of all those numbers. And go, and then the next one I'm going to react to out of these 30 that you guys mentioned, I'm going to probably pick the top number that got mentioned here. Y'all get it? Got it? Good. All right. So anyway, the 30 most popular rock and roll songs, right? I'm getting ready to roll right on into it, and here you go.
Baby, 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 I love you, yes I do. Well, it says so in this book of law, ours is the one that's true.
Make the world go round, round, round. There ain't nothing in the world like a big-eyed girl. It make me act so funny, make me spend my money, make me feel real loose.
I ask my friends about her, but all they did was talk. Lucy, please come back where you belong.
I didn't shake it, baby, shake it. I didn't shake it, make it shake it. Come on over, whole lot of shaking going on.
Good golly, Miss Molly, woo, sure likes to ball. You're rocking and rolling.
She almost drives me crazy. Got a gal named Daisy. She almost drives me crazy. She knows how to love me.
My heart, let's walk up.
Baby Steve, we go eat day to day, hour to hour, baby straight, deep and wide, break off.
That deep looking music, any old time you use it, gotta be rock roll music.
I went to everybody's head.
I want to love you like a
lover should. You're fine,
so kind.
I got to tell this world that you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails.
You ain't nothing but a hound.
So you guys are going to be the ones to tell me. I kind of try to tell you through some of these, like, number five, like I did number five. No, that means I've done it, okay? But some of the other ones, So again, you guys are the ones that are going to be polling on this. So you let me know. Like I said, leave number 30 through 1, 1 through 30, whichever number you think, or, you know, whichever number you want me to do the most. So we'll see how this goes, all right? I will check back with you on this one, possibly tomorrow, all right? I am Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, hoping and praying that every last one of you guys have food, shelter, and clothing. And I hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you through Jesus.
I'm a survivor.
This video right here is going to lead you to the next reaction video. And this one right here is going to lead you to my own personal stuff, like my comedy stuff, do-it-yourself videos, etc., etc. I see this right here. You can subscribe by pressing this little thingy right here. Thank you. Moving on.